Well, this is a good idea. I don't know what's most absurd. The palace populating itself with these grotesque hostiles, or you charging on like you'll be able to survive when they're fully evolved.
I never expected this to be easy. What is this?
That's you, Hen.
But why would it build copies of me? It jumped me.
The red spikes suggest that you won't survive another encounter like that.
I don't get it. Why would the palace copy and then attack the first human to arrive? It makes no sense.
The constant crashing indicates deep corruption. Those creatures must be part of that malfunction. I'm bringing the gun online. Each shot will kill as many as you can line up.
They're getting up. I'm out.
There's plenty of energy around you.
You said the gun was lethal.
It is.
So, the palace resurrected them?
Who knows what this death trap is capable of? My guess is things will only get worse.
You really need to work on your motivational skills. They're everywhere. I can't see anything.
Use your area scanner. They're getting faster after each blackout. If they swarm you, use the gun's riot function. It's not lethal like the main driver, but it will knock down everyone in close proximity.
Got it. What is that?
I have no idea.
It's creating weird imprints of me. How strange. What's that?
The matter is strengthening your suit's ability to retain energy from your surroundings. It's closing fast. You won't make it.
It feels like this damn suit is slowing me down.
You're just out of stasis. It's protecting you.
I don't want that.
If you insist, it'll be painful and your range limited.
What's this now?
It activated a new interface. I wonder what it's monitoring.
It's counting down. But to what? I bet the pavilion will open when I've collected enough orbs. Only four more to go. Only one left.